good. They don't worry about that part of the field that looks great. Although I think they still have the hot dog. This will be the second time I know of.
Pick that up, you have to follow me then.
Nice!
Nice pass.
See, our pass is really good.
Yeah.
Good move.
Pass, Kendall.
Yes,
There you go, got an opening. Get it, wait, there we go. No, we're still hot.
Still hot.
She knows. Yep. I don't know what she looks like, so I can't tell you. Mama's.
She's behind. She's waiting.
Oh, the St. Thomas hat on?
Why? Olivia's going to business next year.
Does she have a son?
Well, yeah, she has two. No,
there you go. Seven good.
It's not a baby.
Yeah, I don't know. I got defenders and offense and a bunch of.
Pick it up.
Are you saying that changes?
Or I wasn't sure. I think when the very youngest, I think they just all play.
Jenna?
At practice the other day, they were like, the coach is whistling. Ow. Right in her nose.
Ouch.
That's why they should be wearing helmet.
If they got it right in the nose.
Yeah.
Ouch.
Oh, no.
That hurts.
Did the helmet stop that?
Yeah, well, because it, well, not these helmets. If they had regular helmets, like.
Oh, like the boys wear?
Because then they have a cage.
Like a hockey helmet?
Yeah. Like what my goalies are wearing.
Yeah, like
what
goalies are.
I mean, the sticks are still flying around their heads. I mean, you
balls
know.
Are still flying. It's still fall.
If they could, if the kind that they have just have like a little bridge.
Yeah.
It didn't seem like they would need much more metal.
Yeah.
To like software.
All right, defense, red. You got Marco.
Watch it, Arlo. Got this.
Pick up. Nice. Let's try the drive over
here.
Oh, Halloween?
She
was like four, and you could just
so
like pick her up.
Card,
you can't do that anymore.
I know we gotta find a celebration date for the boys.
It's like still overcast. I'm gonna overheat from my camera.
That's all.
Come on.
Huh?
Okay.
Have these been hot yet?
Get open.
Move, Macy.
There you go. There you go.
Macy, get open.
Oh, a little handoff. A little sneak
pass. I know,
pass.
It was a little sneaky.
Like a baton pass.
Uh-huh. I'm not even here. You can't see me. Sydney, get ready. Oh, I'm, you maybe want to watch.
Oh.
Get open.
I thought they had two.
Look at the defense.
Come on, guys, get open, help us out. Defense, Brad, defense, get the cover.
Nice.
And they're catching a lot of the passes, too. But...
Mark up.
Yes, nope. Caroline.
Bummer. Where'd it go? She still have it over there?
Yep, go.
The ball.
Over there.
Get open, Macy.
Ooh, it was a football
that was
move.
A nice move.
Football move.
Guys, get open.
Macy, get open.
Out. Behind you.
Right on.
Ooh. Nice catch.
Good girl.
Nice
catch. Come on, Brad, help her out. Get open. Oh.
Good job.
Should we cover you?
One more, Sydney.
Like, they want to stop running for some reason.
Go around them. There you go. Winnie's got
to help
us.
Help her out.
Good job.
They're hot, Sydney.
Sydney, they're hot.
Hot. Hot.
You're hot. You're hot.
Said.
Good defense! Good defense!
Hey, come on, guys, stop.
Safe.
Get out of the way.
Oh, that's
six
catch.
Or five.
Oh. There you go. There you go. Good play. Good play.
All right, defense.
How did we get hot? I don't remember.
Because it came from goalie ball.
Oh. That's right.
What was that rule? So, like, if the goalie threw it out, and then you don't have to get hot.
So,
again,
it is if you. Yeah, if you're hot, as long as it stays within the defensive zone or the offensive zone.
So it didn't cross over.
It didn't cross over. So if you get the ball back, you still have your hotness.
Got it.
Can't think of the word. Your heat.
You don't have
green
to
light.
Repass. Got it.
Right.
Got it.
The green light. There we go. That's a... Now, if you would have asked me that a few weeks ago, I would have been able to give you that answer, but...
Nice pass.
Nice.
Oh.
Hey, way to catch the way to get it back up. Though. Good job, Sydney. Stand back.
Good play, Woodbury. Good play.
Yep. That was good. Good communication.
Nice. Good setup.
Elena.
Elena, stand your girl. Get out there.
We got Elena's, we have Sydney's.
Come on, Harlow, you got this. Defense.
Well, Mia's game up with
a lot of people at this game. Right?
And the big girls were just waiting for their turn. The older high school team, I assume. And while they're sitting
almost
waiting,
a half.
They just lined up 40 feet apart and just continued to pass back and forth.
Yeah. 2 minutes.
Yeah, continue.
It's like 100 people at the game here, my God.
Yeah, Eva definitely needs that. Every time you suggest going out and practicing with your stick, you just listen to it like crazy. Yeah, I mean,
Nice job, Andrew.
It's just you and the ball.
I figured that out really good this game, too.
Yeah.
Get on her.
Behind the net, look at that. Perfect.
That's their signature thing is the behind the net.
Get in front of her, Harlow.
Nice, Harlow. Nice.
Stick with it, Harlow. Stick with it. You hold it.
Yeah.
Well, I didn't set this one up. It came with the correct time. I don't know how. But it was off for like 2 minutes, and somehow it was just migrated to like a minute and a half, and then a minute, and eventually it might just be right.
Go. Turn around.
Tap.
Watch Eva. Eva, look.
Half.
They're high, Sydney.
Get it.
Half.
Play by her rules. Horn person is like,
a horn?
Apparently
hello?
I need a louder horn. I didn't even hear it, actually.
Oh, we could order for him.
But if we're getting ice cream, he's in.
Okay.
Duh. He's here to celebrate with ice cream.
Like Cold Stone or something.
Ooh. Well, yeah, it's like kind of right there. Go past him.
Or the Bridgemans, which would be really close to
close us. Yeah.
If we went to Peso. it's...
He doesn't want to come, though.
Well, I think he wants to come up first.
Oh, so after we eat, we
go to the dinner.
I buy it, whatever. The pizza place sounds good. And I want ice cream. I can shower. I don't know. I have to take it. Ken's out a week, so Jake's been going on, so I've just been going on. The lady whose cat I'm feeding this weekend, her husband is going to a bike race in Colorado. Guess why Ken took the weekend?
Go to a bike race in Colorado?
Yeah, that clicked like yesterday. I was like, really? Ken's going to Colorado. She's like, oh yeah, my husband's going to do some bike race in Colorado, and it didn't click then. And it just did yesterday. I was like, oh.
Hey, Nina, Mama, get ready. Sydney, they're almost hot.
Where are they on?
Oh.
Sid?
Oh, we got the ball.
Wait, no, we're going that way.
He had to completely disassemble his bike. Like, take it completely apart, take the tubes out of the tires. He had to take the full fork off, take the derailleur off.
See, they're hot! Oh.
They passed an F on the side. You can pass one over on that side before going back.
Depending on the ref.
Depending on the ref.
Oh. Okay. But sometimes some ref make all F happen on this side of the field and some don't. Okay.
Exactly.
You just never know.
Is it because of age that they make?
So she got a steal in the front.
Yeah.
So
yeah, basically.
So then you're hot.
Yep.
Okay. New strategy, right?
You spent the first half kind of learning the rules, I guess.
We're all together for stealth.
Why are they facing the same way on the face up?
It depends on if you're right-handed or left-handed. If you're the same-handed, you have to face the same way.
Sydney was explaining it to me when we were at Subway, but I wasn't listening at all.
It has to do with your handedness.
Oh, she said boys stand on opposite sides, but girls always stand on the same.
Nope.
That's what she told me.
Lefty or righty.
Her mask is falling down. Hey, Sydney, be ready.
She is not playing.
No.
She was stopped everything in warm-up.
So far, she's stopped. Get it, Sydney.
Sydney, go out and get that.
I feel like a...
This last time when I came over from Mia's game, I just left the house and I got a text that they'd moved it for half an hour. So yeah. I go back in the house and sit for half an hour, or do I just go down there and
sit
half
my
an
car?
Hour?
It's all gonna work out the same.
Right, right.
Well, they were already here. They were all out there sitting back.
It's like a rugby.
Is that kind of two passes?
I like the fact.
Yeah.
Red, Marka, Aaron, not Marka. Hey, Rev. The only reason why.
Oh, nice try, Ingrid.
The only reason why I want them to call it on.
Yeah. when you a shot, it goes out on a shot. Yep. That's a lacrosse thing. Yep, that's why you see players chasing the ball when it's getting ready to go out. Like it's whatever team is closest to the ball when it goes out gets the ball. So you watch when they get older. I mean, they're like diving to the line. The goalie will chase after it. Bubble around the head. Social distance.
Stick length apart.
Mutual pushing.
She's just aggressive. She looks aggressive.
Which is good.
But she's right. She just.
Look in there, Red. You want the ball?
I think she plays perfectly fine. She just comes across as more aggressive than she actually
does. Oh, she'll be
good. Oh, she's good. Oh, she's good. Oh, she's good. Oh, she's good. Oh,
get that.
Whoa. They're hot, Sydney! Hot! Get aggressive! Oh, just kidding.
Oh, she's gonna get a shot. Or the, not shot, but whatever. It's a thing. All right, aggressive, Sydney!
Crash, Woodbury, crash!
You got this, let's go,
come on, Sydney, let's do this!
Come out, come out, come out!
Open.
You gotta run.
Eva, run around.
Passes through, or they have?
Down there, huh?
Where?
I see some people down that way anyway. Thank you.